Falconeers and escorts, defend our ship. We have won the day.
Alright, we should be able to get this upgraded next. Oof. That came out of nowhere. Oof. All right, you're kind of weak here. All right, so that's got that. We can upgrade you. Upgrade you. Upgrade you. However, we can't get this upgraded because the iron's not reaching. But that's fine. I mean, we've technically we.
Install me at a tower connected to a wood mill.
Mill right, assign her out here.
We are delivering the finest sea tree wood this side of Solid Mount.
So that's how that works. All right.
Buildings on the horizon.
Let's see who's near our territory. Oh, it's just a lighthouse keeper. Actually, I'll take it. I'll put a lighthouse out there.
The guild.
Okay. We'll put it out. Our main source of, side trip. over here. Hold still.
We are grateful for access.
You don't need
here, and we will double the output of any.
However, we're going to need you out here.
Buildings on the horizon.
That's a big whale. I'm not sure how. Need to have you like right there? Whoop, that's not what I meant. Carry you all the way up. All the way. Better bridge. Bridge.
Assign me here, and we are grateful for access to the holy ore.
And there we
working
go.
Hard to provide sanctuary.
Nope, 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 nope. Come on. Oh, yeah, there we go. Definitely get enough iron out here. Forge Master connected to that.
Our trading ships are being targeted.
All right. Don't get your falcon in a twist. And technically, I've got
hostiles
two ships
ahead.
Guarding here.
All falconeers and escorts, defend our ship. Victory! A hard-won bit of good news. Let us bring word back to our people.
Yes, I need to demand. Maybe I should. All right, we'll take it to there. No need in having it that big. I mean, you. Okay. We got one important thing. Back out to there. Let's put the lighthouse down. I was so worried about the Forge Master and everything else, but at least we got it fixed. Then we'll go find out if that's a pirate base down there. Robert, no. Put it. Oh. Maybe? Yeah. All right. Oh, Guild Surveyors. Okay. just need more stone. What if the more capable I am? What the hell?
I've been dispatched with permits and plans for a Mantis surveyor. Give me a place to work and you'll be flying one in no time.
Okay. Bring you back to base. I guess I'll upgrade that thing and find out what you do. Answer, huh?
Install me here and I can get to work building you a Mantis surveyor. I may install guided rockets on it if I'm so inclined.
Ooh, okay. No. We'll give you a nice tower.
Install me here and I've got workers. We are busily maintaining your Mantis surveyor.
Oh, so that did change how I look. Ooh. Okay, so technically if I wanted, I could take the quarry person.
The refugee settlement has been spotted on the horizon.
Out of the other place that's way out in the boonies and move it to here.
You have no available commanders on your roster. Commanders and their valuable retinue can be...
Okay. We can fix that, though. Go here. And hopefully we find somebody to test out my new airship. You're in here somewhere. There you go.
My masons are preparing the finest stone slabs and manufacturing the strongest concrete. Things are as... Install me at this tower, and I will oversee...
Okay, now. Back to here. Now, as soon as I get a new airship, there's no pirates anywhere. I guess I can go pick a fight around here. Naughty Lock. I would like to establish an outpost up in. Stone over there. We might find some stuff there. With the Falconeers and everything else, I'm pretty sure the main base should be okay. You're an 8.
Install me at this tower, and my masons are preparing.
Now you're a 20. That's great. Shouldn't have any trouble now.
A refugee settlement has been spotted.
Ooh, maybe it's pirates. No, that's bad. Nope, not pirates.
We are but humble refugees.
I wonder if the level of that tower affects our stuff.
Substantial settlement in the distance.
Yes, it is. That's big.
You've never seen a basilicus? A Mansa treasure box is what it is, and we have the keys. This is a bannerless holden now, and no one can do a thing about it.
Our trading ships are being
Point. I'm not gonna lie, that does intimidate. Keep up, fellas. You look like an interesting point. Some kind of goat man. So if we want to build a base out here, we got at least wood. How do you wait?
A resource colony ahead.
Where?
Full steam ahead.
Oh. Dang. Bound sea tree shard. I mean, that's a lot of stone.
A refugee settlement has been spotted on the horizon.
Great
humble refugees. We are great.
No. I'm really not sure what I'm looking for either.
A substantial settlement in the distance.
I guess we can check them out.
Entryway to Oberon's Gate itself, the historic last stand of House Borgia when they opened it to the stars. The gate may now lie wrecked, but the Shard remembers. We remember the way this world existed before.
Sure. Whatever works for you, buddy.
A refugee settlement has been spotted on the horizon.
Nah.
Your surveyor can build a mine on this spot.
Stone up there. Oh, and wood right there, huh? Little foothold right here. You look interesting. Let's go find out. Okay, so now you just looked interesting. Maybe I should pick a fight with a... pirate that's farther down here. I'm sure if I run across anything of interest or within range, the guy will yell about.
Buildings on the horizon.
That actually looks kind of interesting.
The Novum Seekers salute you. We are a wandering chapter of the Mance Order that has seen your rekindled order and heritage as the right patron. I might have misjudged. The Novum Seekers salute you. We are a wandering chapter.
Sure.
This command tower is missing access to workers.
Let's go home first and get this new person placed. We've got that one tower next to the one that gave us the airship, but between the stable master. much bigger than. First thing, yeah, it's also about as huge as I remember from the Switch game, too.
A refugee settlement has been spotted on the horizon. Perhaps we can take these people in.
Tempting. Everybody looking good over there? It's like we got some empty platforms over there people be building houses on.
The Novum Seekers. My warbirds are well fed and our equipment is well maintained. We may not be seekers anymore, but we serve nonetheless.
The people have regained a trust in the Mancer's path. Our settlement is dominated by a reconstituted Mancer order. No other place on the Ursi sees this many new developments, this many ancient devices and their secret working. It is attracting the eyes of the Ursi. One of the factions has become the dominant faction in your settlement. This has made other factions suspicious of your ambitions. If you choose to move further in this direction, you might find them becoming hostile. Working towards better relations, through trade or population, might appease them.
Huh. Huh?
New forces are ready nearby. Fly up to their command tower for them to join our battle group. A refugee settlement has been spotted on the horizon. Perhaps we can take these people in.
No. I want to find out what that was.